That Raiders looking for a second consecutive trip to the state championship. That is hit to the first baseman. Oxley throws. To a state championship game, and they're going crazy as they have knocked off the South Vermillion Wildcats by a score of 7-0. 7 runs, 10 hits, no errors for Southridge. No runs, 1 hit, 2 errors for South Vermillion. As Ethan Bell fires a complete game,
2 hitters.